Jonas, first of all, congratulations on your win. What do you think about your performance today?
I think it was a good match. Srikant is a tricky player and a player that I have never defeated before. So yeah, I was looking forward to this match, and I'm really happy with the result, of course.
What are your expectations for the next round?
Hopefully, I can get another win. I'm taking Kantapon really seriously because he's a really good player. Faced him in the World Championships semifinal, so yeah, I'm looking forward to that match. It's going to be fun.
And the last question: how do you like playing here in Odense?
I like it a lot. Last year, I reached the semifinal, so it's one of my favorite tournaments, and always great to be back on home soil.